Government offices, restaurants, and many businesses are reopening in Mexico City. On May 1st, authorities closed businesses, churches, and schools to help contain the spread of influenza A H1N1, commonly called swine flu. While Mexico has been the epicenter of the outbreak, the World Health Organization reports more than 1,000 cases of the virus have been confirmed in 21 countries. The WHO's Dr. Keiji Fukuda warned that flu viruses are unpredictable.
You know, there is always uncertainty about the evolution of a new disease as it spreads worldwide.
In the United States, some schools are reopening. Others are being disinfected and remain closed. Dr. Richard Besser, the acting head of the Centers for Disease Control, said cases were confirmed in 6 more states between Sunday and Monday.
We continue to see spread widely across the United States.
Dr. Besser said he believes there are more cases than what are actually being reported, but he finds the current situation encouraging.
And so far, the severity of illness we're seeing in this country is very similar to what we see with seasonal flu.
The Centers for Disease Control will be working with health officials in the Southern Hemisphere, which is just entering its flu season.
That will tell us a lot about whether the virus is changing, whether it's becoming more severe, and what measures we might want to take in the fall.
The World Health Organization says this flu virus is being monitored in a way that has never been done before in history. Carol Pearson, VOA News.